So if you are a student who struggles to find an organization system that is going to work for you, I have a solution for you. You know, so many of my clients have tried binders, have tried those two-pocket folders, have tried accordion files, and no matter what, they struggle to keep that system going. Now, some of that is because they need help with habits and routines related to organizing, but also some of that is related to just not finding the perfect system. And let me tell you, based on the experience of most of my clients, I have found one. So the ARC system that you can buy at Staples or the Circa system that you can buy at Levenger.com, this is it. And what I love about it is it's a combination of a spiral, because one of the great things about spirals, right, is that you can open and fold everything so it doesn't take up so much space on the desk. You know, traditional binders take up so much space on the desk. And also binders, the binder rings break some way, sometimes even a few weeks into the school year, or you know how they just don't close exactly? This, you don't have to worry about that. But also, what's great about binders is you can organize them and reorganize them in different ways, which you can't do with spirals. And the ARC or the Circa systems allow you to take things off and to snap them back on again. It's hard for me to do while I'm in front of the video, but here we go. You just snap it all in place again. A lot of students ask me, it's like, but don't things fall out or don't things rip out? And my answer is generally no, not if you use it with these plastic pockets for classes. Like this is an example of one labeled for math. And one of the things that I like to suggest to students is they put everything in one piece, including their planner. Let me show you. This is an example of a planner that I created for a student, but you can also find other planners. Like this one is a great one from a company called Order Out of Chaos that you can buy online. And what I often have students do is just tear out their pages, tape the edges, and then hole punch them with the special ARC system hole puncher, and voila. You know, there are lots more tips I have for you about how to set this up. So if you're at all curious, you might want to check out the Anti-Boring Approach to Powerful Studying, where there's a whole section on how to set up your ARC system organization. It's too much for me to explain in like a 3 or 4 minute video. But feel free to check that out or send me an email at gretchen@gretchenwegner.com. You can find out more about the anti-boring approach at gretchenwegner.com/anti-boring. But I really recommend this, and I have to say, I'm surprised over and over and over again by how many of my clients come back to me and say, we love the ARC system. And even an entire school in Canada started requiring that their students purchase the ARC system Staples. I send a lot of business to you. And even those students, like juniors in high school, boys say, oh my God, that's one of the best things that has ever happened to me. So check it out if you haven't already. And if you want to hear about my whole system, email me or just purchase the anti-boring approach and learn about it there. Take care, everyone. Bye-bye.